have the chef and the steward outside waiting to report their plans for the dinner. Come in, gentlemen.
Your Majesties.
Your Majesties.
A list of the bare necessities.
A list of the bare necessities for what?
For 1,700 guests.
That seems a lot. Oh, don't have any chicken king.
Very well, Your Majesty.
I hate to see that written on a menu. Chicken king. Seems like a criticism of my courage.
1,000 baby lobsters for the salad.
Wow!
And 500 pheasant for the pie.
Aye, aye!
1,000 pounds of caviar.
1,000?
Hush!
That's more than the sturgeon can supply.
I told the steward to get us 40 acres of lettuce and 600 suckling pigs for roasting.
What about the marshmallows?
Who wants marshmallows?
I do.
Why?
For toasting.
Now, if it please your majesties, I have a list of wine, the best of all the vintages from every nation's vine.
I want the wine of my country.
Hush, my dear.
I want the wine of my country. I want the wine of my country. I want the wine of my country. The wine of my country is beer.
Obviously.